will the Lord your God raise up for you.
But a married man is anxious about the things of the world.
Keep our physical hearts healthy. You know, maybe we're encouraged to eat oatmeal or Cheerios that are called heart healthy.
A proclamation from the book of Deuteronomy. Moses spoke to all the people, saying, "A prophet like me will the Lord your God raise up for you from among your own kin. To him you shall listen. This is exactly what you requested of the Lord your God at Horeb on the day of the assembly when you said, 'Let us not again fear the voice of the Lord our God, nor see this great fire anymore, lest we die.' And the Lord said to me, 'This was well said. I will raise up for them a prophet like you from among their kin, and will put my words into his mouth. He shall tell them all that I command him. Whoever will not listen to my words, which he speaks in my name, I myself will make him answer for it. But if a prophet presumes to speak in my name an oracle that I have not commanded him to speak, or speaks in the name of other gods, he shall die.' The word of the Lord.